3, 2, 1. Go.
Fellini. 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 We are at the editing of your film, of our film. So the baby finally must have a birth. Editing. Editing, Fellini. So, again, together, yes? Again together, Fellini. So
I don't know why he is coming, what he wants to do, if he wants to do something. Why I speak in English instead to speak in Italian?
Why?
Oh, an old game. He doesn't like it at all. But just to give a special flavor.
Special flavor.
He likes new ways, creations, unique stimulations. He lives by this. And me too. That's why Federico, or simply Federico and Fellini.
Fellini. editing. As you like. Editing. As you like.
State zitti di dietro.
He tried all my life, collo maiati, tutta la mia vita, tutta la mia energia. Ah, it is enough. Enough. Basta, halas.
State zitti là dietro un momento.
Zitti là dietro.
Quando il maestro arriverà.
Fellini.
Quando il maestro arriverà.
If we arrive.
Quanta paperina! Quanta lente che nu!
Ah, the light.
Oh, this chapter must be finished. Sì, questo capitolo si deve chiudere, halas.
Yes. This chapter must be closed, Fellini. Oh, yes, I will put now the third scene. Oh, yes, oh, yes, immediately, Fellini. The third scene ready for you. Right, Fellini?
Silence.
Oh.
Silence.
Right.
Federico. 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 You are as you were. The circle of our story never was concluded. Are you finally ready to shoot the film you wished to do with me, Federico and Fellini? No, Fellini. Not Casanova. Do you remember what I said at that time? Federico, courage! You are Fellini, and as Fellini, you can reinvent your film. Then, your Casanova was an incomparable success. Yes, Fellini, I continue with the editing. Of course, now we can put the third scene, right? Yes, yes. 1 second, Fellini, 1 second. I will be ready. Ready. I think this.
Yes, Fellini.
No, Fellini. No sense. To play again the role of Casanova adolescent. After more than 40 years.
40 years.
In front to your eyes again. Why? Yes? I remember each line, each word, the poses I played. All is engraved in myself. But everything is gone. We have to start a new film.
A new film, Fellini.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
I was happy when I played it.
Very happy.
Very happy. And so unhappy when in an instant everything. I don't know why was gone.
In one instant everything was gone.
Let go for words.
Yes. Yes, Fellini.
A new film, please.
A new film, please.
No. Do not insist. You have my Casanova scene recorded. Why do you need it again?
No. No, Fellini. I thought that you had my scene recorded. But now I knew that everything was stolen.
Now I remember, yes. At the time, means my mind was so confused, and you told me that you had my scene. That's why I refused to shoot again.
But now, yes, I continue with the editing. Yes, Fellini, yes. Yes.
What do you say? Telling I am free now?
Yes. What means? Use. said that you are free now. Tell me! Quiet. Yes. Quiet.
Well. And, what do you think about me?
What do you think about me?
Do you think I am free as I was when I met you? No,
no,
Fellini.
No, Fellini.
My life is almost gone.
It's gone.
And the time that remain is not enough for me to be free.
Is not enough for me to be free.
Let's take a new film.
Let's take, yes, yes, Fellini, a new film.
Fellini. Look at my eyes. My eyes are not anymore. The eyes that met yours.
My eyes are not anymore. The eyes yours, Fellini. They don't look at me. Yes, I continue the editing.
Please. We must rewrite a film.
Yes, Fellini. Sorry I interrupt. But it's true. We must rewrite a new film.
Federico.
Federico.
Who really passed away is not.
Yes, who really passed away is not you,
but me.
Me?
Therefore, let
yes, Fellini.
No, Fellini.
Yes, yes. I will continue the film. I am quite emotioned. Quite emotioned. Do you like this scene, Fellini? Yes? It's for you.
We will see. Vediamo! Nothing on the screen?
nothing. In the screen, Fellini. Look at that. Zero. In the screen.
The picture of Fellini and I, Bess?
Oh!
El sciogla che queda!
Federico, sei qui. Dopo tanti anni. Ma vedi, lo schermo è vuoto.
The screen is empty. Empty. Only you can see the picture of you and me. Yes, I continue, Fellini. I continue. Yes. Yes, I continue. With this scene? Yes, Fellini. It's quite the last. It's quite the last scene. Yes, Fellini. For you.
Fellini. I have to tell you something. After you, Fellini. After your death. I met another author.
Yes, I met another author after your death.
Yes.
Yes. It's true.
An author younger of you.
Younger of you.
Yes.
He was fascinated knowing the indelible connection between you and me.
Yes.
I open my doors. I shut with him two films. With him, Fellini, yes. Not with you. With him. After you, yes. The third one.
Third one
that could have repaid me from the painful episode I experienced for your Casanova? Well, the third one, he suddenly stopped. He suddenly stopped
to shoot it
for no reasons. To shoot it with no reasons. And so for many reasons, myself killed myself again. myself. So, killed myself again.
I am here, Fellini. My wrapper gleams because you are here, but it is dead inside. I forgot something. He said recently he survived. And I didn't have the courage to tell him that myself failed to survive because of pain. Too long, his absence and you. Too long, his absence. Or absence, Fellini.
Absence, Fellini. His absence. Your absence.
From me.
From me?
Now, look, I am an empty screen,
an empty screen. I am an empty screen
where not even my shadow appears. I only see yours, and I admit his shadow too.
I admit his shadow too.
So complicated.
So complicated. Instead to be so easy, so easy.
Let me alone.
Yes, let me alone, Fellini, let me alone. Please, why you look at me? You want to stay to watch this horrible tragedy? Yes. Are you interested? Yes. Okay. Okay, remain. Remain, Fellini, remain.
Oh, yes. I admit, I was absent, me too, from you for orchestras, rehearsals, and the CD of the women.
I was absent, yes, from you when you called me for the CD of the women and orchestra rehearsals. Me too, I was absent from you. No, Fellini, do not be sad. We are together now in the studio, in in a studio for editing our life, editing our strong soul, love, because I was lost, Federico. Yes, I was lost, Federico. Lost, like now.
A condition that must be lived and not to be avoided. Thinking to solve it, as you said, as you taught me. Now, please, let me alone.
Let me alone. No, let me alone.
No anymore.
No anymore.
The new film.
No anymore. No anymore. Our film. Let me alone. Let me alone. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Fellini, oh, yes. Okay. I continue like a work. But it's like I am alone. Okay. You want to keep me? Okay. Okay. I will show you this scene, okay?
Come? Ora. Quella scena. Ma è di 40 anni fa? Sì, siamo in teatro.
E però devi prendere questa luce qua su.
Vedi, Fellini, voglio dire, dopo quello che è successo, non basta recitare.
No, Fellini, non basta recitare dopo quello che è successo. After what happened is not enough to play. Ok, Fellini? Ok. So, yes, I continue the scene, I continue, sorry.
Occorre qualcosa di nuovo, di forte, che rompa le acque e nasca.
Yes, it needs something of strong that can break the waters and can have the birth finally. Yes, I calm down, Fellini, I calm down. I asked to be alone and you are here. Okay, I continue. Sorry, Fellini.
Stop, sir.
Stop. Okay, stop, Fellini, stop. Stop. Okay, I will put another scene now, okay? And we will finish the film, okay? I will be alone. Okay, I continue. This is almost the last scene. Huh. Almost the last scene.
Federico. Fellini, do you still hope after all this? I recite the Casanova lines. Oh, you are a real Capricorn. That doesn't match with an Aquarius like me. I feel you have a secret plan in your mind. Federico, I can't resist you. I can't not love you.
I can't not love you.
I accept.
I accept.
I will do it.
I will do it.
I will play it.
I will play it.
Suggesting you get me before I performed. The lights are the same of time ago. And you, Fellini, you are with me. Time ago.
You are with me, Fellini. As time ago. Yes, Fellini, yes. I continue.
Will be an immense dream made by traveling face powder, sex, form, and mirrors that are lying to itself. Impossible desire. And I know that one day all will vanish as nothing, never happen.
So, I played your line, Fellini. Are you happy? I played again after so many years.
Yes, I continue the scene. I continue, you want to see the scene, entire scene, so okay. No. No! Stop it! It's not true. Nothing has vanished. Except me, only me. And again, the game is on. Lovers or friends? I can't talk about it anymore. No. On the contrary, I want to go all the way.
49:52, yes. Yes, Alini, few time to the end, yes, okay. I continue.
Federico, listen. Lost you? I was walking without any direction. In the darkness, I have been the prey of everyone. Do you want to see it? So, look, Fellini. Look at each one of this long line of people. They all found my body, but no one. Going more and more far away from you,
far away from you. Yes, Fellini, I know you understood, but okay, I continue.
Until a point. A point that disappeared in a white screen. Maybe your screen.
A point that disappeared in a white screen, maybe your screen, Fellini. Do you like this line? Yes, Fellini, we are almost, of course, at the end. The movie.
But now you are here.
Yes, you are here, and me too. Sorry, Fellini, I must interrupt to tell you to comment, okay? Sorry, Fellini. Okay again.
And me too. And the point becomes bigger
and bigger without return.
Yes, the point become bigger and bigger without return.
Please. Call your name. Federico. Please. Call my name. Federico.
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 Can I come with you?
Can I come with you?
Yes.
Yes.
My happiness is not anymore a dream. Oh, we are flying in the wind.
Flying in the wind.
By an airplane that can't take off.
We don't care.
We don't care. We are keep flying.
Keep flying.
And Federico and Fellini now is star.
Federico.
Federico. Federico. Federico. Do you like the film?
Is seen yet? Okay. Okay, the last. The last scene. The last scene.
The last scene, Federico. Then we don't know what will happen. Goodbye for now.
Goodbye for now. Goodbye for now.
The la creatura. Sorry, I made a mistake.
Stop.
Fellini. Te lo dico di nuovo, I repeat again. Non serve recitare per far nascere la creatura.
Che fai?
Ma come, quale creatura? Ma stai scherzando?
Un crescente terrore.
Un crescente terrore. Assurdo, assurdo. Non so se sono in un film di Hitchcock invece di essere in un film di Fellini.
Federico, sì, lasciami un istante, sì che recito, recito, ma lasciami ricordare il tarikh, la storia. Ma come non serve?
No.
More intense, not intense.
More, a bit more intense this time.
Those eyes. Ecco la storia. Federico e Federico. Una felicità mai provata. Vero, Federico? E tutto andava così bene. Giusto? Ma poi la notizia. E quel bambino! Pronto a nascere, a respirare per la prima volta!
e ogni tanto guardo in macchina.
Federico, ma come si fa ad impedire ad una creatura di nascere per delle scuse?
Oh,
lasciami finire. Forse è questo il solo copione che andava scritto e nessuno mai ha avuto il coraggio di farlo.
State zitti là dietro un momento.
Ho perso il punto. Come? Sì, Federico, non ne sono convinto. Recitare la parte del Casanova da giovane ed adulto, ma che senso ha? Una parte poi che non è mai nata, che non è mai apparsa nel tuo film. Ma come mi aiuta a sognare? Ma io non posso sognare, no, non ne voglio parlare ora. Federico, sì, faccio quello che tu vuoi. Ok, voglio vedere quella scena nello screen. Dov'è?
Quella scena, where is the scene? The screen is empty. 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 But it's full. It's full of us. Federico and